Hello everyone. So today we will continue our video about the 8 tricks in Excel. So today we will start by removing duplicated data from a table which has some data. For example, for this table, we should highlight the table and go to the data. We remove duplicate, and here we will choose which section we will use to remove our duplicate data. So we can remove the data which is duplicated on the section. For example, here we have A, which is in the tree section. So so here we have two data which is removed, and it's just one. And we'll come back. So if we want to remove some data from which is repeated in the two columns ID and the score, we can select the ID and the score, and we can remove. Here we have just one duplicated data. So this is the how to do it. I will highlight this one. So now I will show you how to use the call seek. For example, if we want to calculate the addition of this column, we can use the quick analysis tools, and you can go to and calculate the addition. So here we have 241, for example, and if we want to change in this if section, to get here, to get, for example, 522, for example. So here we need to calculate which value we have to get here to attend this score in the total. So for to do that, we can go automatically to analysis scenario and go to the goal seek, and here we will choose the, in this case, of addition. And here we will choose the value which we want to have. And then we will choose here the value which we want to modify. For example, this one. And click on OK. And it will start automatically. So here we have to attend the 286, to have in the end 522 in the addition case, and click OK, and this will be nice. So now for the 8 tricks is the lookup filter and the research. So here we need to have the same ID which have the section in the other table here in the new table, without copy each ID itself. So here we'll go to the function. We will choose, we will search for research, and then so here we have vocab. In if you have English Excel, you need to search for vocab. And if we have if you have the French version, you can search for recherche V. Click on OK. So it will show the same interface, and here we will choose the section, the value that we will search, and here we will choose the table when we will search, and then we will choose the column that we will that we want to get. So here we want to get this ID, so we will choose here 2, because the first one is this one and the second is this one, and here we need to enter a logic value. So if you want some exact value, you need to indicate here false, and if we if you want to have just a value which is the most, and you can enter true if you want the closest value of this value of this one. So here we will choose false, so we will write it in French. And then we click OK, and here we get the same value that we have in the other table, and we can drop this one to get the same ID here. So here for A we have 552, and F we have 312. If we want, G, and we can do some changes. So here, the G and H, we have not G and H in our section here. And if we modify this one to get the G, as we will have the same value that we are updating here. So thank you very much. Don't forget to like and share with our with your with your friends, and have a good night. Have a good day.